There's nothing more important than health. That's why this little guy here uses vibrations to check how a rotating component is doing and thus detect anomalies at an early stage.